Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to the Lara Oracle Tarot. This video is a tarot forecast for the period April from 24 to 30, including three star signs, Gemini, Cancer and Leo. A time code for every star sign you will find under this video. My dear guest of channel, my video tarot forecast weekly for all aspects of life. So don't miss anything, subscribe my channel. Please support my young channel. So, first video for Gemini, my dear Gemini, what waiting for you in this period, the end of April? You will fall off emotion. What can be No, I just wanted to say you something nice, but unfortunately I must to make you upset. The card says this. I wouldn't like to upset you, but I must say everything what the card say me. So in your life, in your past, you had great life, you had financial stability, great financial situation, and by the way, you've been emotional, like full emotion, because this financial situation give your family, give you support from your family, yes, but this situation finished unexpected. Maybe someone dead, maybe someone like because of this, the one of member of your family. Yes, and look, we can see in your past you've been happy, you emotion, look, we can see possibly you got some inheritance, some money from your family, maybe some building, property, etc., etc., but unexpected the death like finish all this period, all this period of your happiness and that. And by the way, look, we can see possibly in this period you will take decision. You will take decision maybe to go to somewhere, maybe like travel, maybe to change like travel and go, for example, another city, country, another region, etc., etc. And like, look, we can see. So your life will change in this period completely because of some event in your life. So period of good financial stability finished, and now you must to do something to for change your life for better, maybe to travel to somewhere, maybe life in this way push you to change something, to travel. What the card playing card will say for you? Yes, financial stability, and you've been very, very excited, and you try to save this financial stability. You strive to stable financial life. But we can see, by the way, we can see if you woman, that's you. If you man, this woman have very, very big effect in your life, and she organize all this, you know, very good life, everything, like, because it's she did this like comfortable life and the stability, etc., etc. So this woman have very, very big effect and influence in your life, and very, very important. By the way, she can be your mother, your grandmother, your auntie, your like maybe your wife. So she give you this stability, or maybe that's you if you woman. What the card will say about your family? Yes, definitely some changes in your life, and you must think what to do. You will get information, possibly like, look, we can see, and you will think. The card say about some couple, some changes in your life, yes, and maybe like financial stability broken. You could close, for example, your business, you could close, maybe lost a job, and maybe like lost some property, inheritance, etc., etc. And look, we can see, you will think what to do. It's definitely, look, we can see some relationship in couple between woman and man, and men sit like think what to do, what you must to do in this, yes. Because your financial stability finished, like or broken, something like this. What the card will say about your relationship? You know, sometimes it happens in our life because there's no stability in your financial situation, relationship also, look, we can see and have bad influence on your private life and your relationship. Look, we can see. Woman, this relationship feels not very good and like some restriction, obstacles and block. And men too much have focused attention just about job. And between them, not any common, like they can't speak about something, like no, some conversation about some subject. They can't find some common subject to talk about something. That's why the cards say, more and more, maybe you will feel like broke in this relationship. Not nice situation in private life and financial situation. So maybe all this event will push you to change something in your life. What the card will say about your job? About your job, justice. The card justice can say about you had some contract, you got some contract, maybe like maybe new contract possibly, or you got some like family business, yes. And by the way, the card say people are looking you, watching you. Maybe you know why. Because you have possibly in your work in life, you have maybe some love story. Look, we can see love, maybe like some love story and some relationship, secret relationship in teamwork. Like, definitely, look, we can see very, very attractive man, sexual, some sexual, some story about love, about relationship in teamwork. What the card will say about your social environment, juridical story. Some juridical story. By the way, a few times the cards say about some juridical story, some justice in your life. Possibly it's like, you know, some juridical lawsuit about like share business or some like close business, something like this, or maybe like share family business. By the way, in this period, you will have like some connection with this person. If you remember, the cards say about relationship with some man, like this man in teamwork. By the way, the cards say give you some warning about this person, because this person, some insidious, also this person have some not very good addiction. It can be alcohol and can be drugs, and you can't trust this person. You shouldn't, you mustn't trust this person. It will be like connection between you and this person, like profitable friendship between, like contract between two people, agreement between two people. Yes, maybe, you know, like what? Look, we can see some love story. Yes, maybe like you decided to live together, etc., etc. But before the card say, you two different with this person, two different. It's different, can be different mentality, can be different age, different personality, completely different. But for some reasons it together, maybe because, you know, some person, the one of you in your relationship, maybe your partner feel like profitable this relationship. So it's like warning for you, be very careful. Okay, what will surprise you this period? Yes, look, we can see woman, and this woman in relationship, and this woman, by the way, she lost husband. Look, we can see widow. Yes, widow and lost. And by the way, she is still, look, we can see very smart, very clever, very attractive. And look, we can see this woman found like another man again, like some love story. But at the same time, I would like to say you some warning, because you can be in relationship because of some like warning. Maybe you should look and your partner very, very carefully and don't trust so easy, because it can be maybe your partner just use you. So it's like warning. This story, this forecast for this week, it's like warning for you. What the card will advise you this period? Transformation waiting for you in this period, and fighting with some with some difficult situation. Anyway, the card say about some zenity, about some material things, financial stability from your family. And this financial, and this may be like inheritance, just fall over for you, like from the sky. But now it's transformation waiting for you and fighting. Maybe you must to protect you and protect in social environment from people. Yes, look, we can see fighting for zenity, for your financial stability, definitely, because look, we saw before, yes, you had stable financial life, stability, a very good financial situation, but now something like broken, transformation waiting. So some changes will be in your life, when your maybe your business, so you must think about and very, very careful because of people around. Because some people will want to use your financial state, your finances. If you organize yourself, if you like this video, please give me thumbs up, subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye. Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle Tarot. This video is a tarot forecast for star sign Cancer for the period April from 24 to 30. My dear Cancer, guest of my channel, my video, tarot forecast weekly. So don't miss anything, subscribe my channel. So my dear Cancer, what's waiting for you in the end of April? We can see very, very important woman. And this woman, you know what, it will be very, very important period in your life, whatever happened, and you will like, you will understand your real value in your life, because you really, if you woman, the card want to say about you, if you message woman, have very big effect and influence in your life. This woman, look, we can see she very good mother, she very good wife, very good partner for life, and a daughter, etc., etc. But for some reason, look, we can see she is alone. What it can be? It can be like vacation, it can be holiday, it can be like some problem like in relationship. But look, we can see sometimes it happened in our life. Life give for us like some like break time. Yes, break for to understand, analyze our life, and look, we can see if you will have some period, sometimes you will feel yourself like broken, very, very tired, and you will maybe like alone, lonely, etc., etc. But look, we can see next year very what will be wonderful. We can see the sun. The sun is the best card in between tarot. It say about anything. If you had some bad situation in your relationship, it will be solved. If you get some like problem in your work, it will be solved. And look, we can see fortune, great fortune waiting for you. So the card say some story about some woman. For some reason, look, we can see she have very good financial state, stability, stable life, very, very, very strong, powerful, a lot of friend, and very good for family. Yes, but the best partner for family. But for some reason, we can see lonely, and maybe you will feel yourself just a little bit tired, and you will take some small holiday just to get rest. Just relax and keep distance from social environment just to get rest, because you're too active possibly. What playing card will say for you this period? Some information. By the way, in this period, you will get maybe invitation, maybe letter, phone call, message, anything. It will be like about proposal, invitation, suggestion about job. So definitely you will must take decision about proposal, about invitation, about suggestion. So, and this letter, phone call, email will bring for you some changes. Look, we can see changes possibly about job. It can be, for example, some proposal about like some business together, you know, like common business, etc., etc., some business partnership, financial partnership, and you will analyze your life and you will understand to accept this suggestion. You will must to change chances in your life. What the card will say about your family? about your family meeting. By the way, be very, very careful, because in this period, some person can visit your house, your home, and definitely maybe, like, you know, for some favor, for example, some service, some favor, and this person will visit your house, your home, and you will understand this person came to your house not for goodness, but for something bad. You will understand it's like secret enemy for you. Maybe this person will bring some destroyer for you in your life. So be very, very careful with people who will visit your house and your home, because look, we can see some enemy. Enemy, it can be like, sometimes it can be like fake friends. Yes, they try to achieve our home, yes, and visit, and like they look very, very friendly, speak very, very sweetie, but in fact they really, they have some devious intention in their mind, in their heart. So be careful with people who tried like to visit you, to visit your house, home, etc., etc., especially with fake friends. You never know what they have in their heads. What the card will say about your relationship? You know what? Possibly you know what card want to say, because in your relationship you have like competition, maybe rivals. A few cards say this. Look, we can see. You will sit and you will think, why I should be patient about this situation? Because, and you know, maybe you knew before, maybe you know exactly you have a rival in your relationship, but for some reason you can't change anything. You like some restriction, something keep you, something doesn't let you to change something. What it can be, it's up to you, of course. Everybody has own situation and own like in relationship. Possibly you know, for example, your partner married or has someone else, but you can't let him go, and you can't leave him because you love him, and something like this. So something keep you in this relationship, maybe even children together, but you know exactly about some another woman. It's some competition in your relationship. So this relationship not perfect at all. What about your job? The Sun, money. But the best situation in your life exactly in about your job. Look, we can see the Sun, it's exactly about your job, money. This job bring you very, very good money. Really, this job give you very, very like good financial state, financial stability, etc., etc., and you feel happy. It's very rare, by the way. Not everybody can say like, I'm happy with my job, because I like my job, I love my job, and my job bring me pleasure and make me happy. Yes, it's like satisfied with money and emotion, financial and emotional satisfied. But at the same time, you happy, look, and you think like this job for you, it's like your second home, second house. You think like you feel very, very happy. You feel very like homely in this in place. What about your social environment? Very independent. Very, very independent woman, very powerful, very, very hard worker, very active, very passionate. And look, we can see a lot of like activity will be in this period. By the way, if you remember the card say before about some suggestion, proposal, it will be very hard choice for you. You know why? Because you will understand like this proposal, this suggestion will push you to change something in your life. Maybe you won't be ready for these changes, because look, we can see about some proportion, but at the same time the cards say in this period you can know about some betrayal, some trinity in your relationship. If you remember, like I said before, cards say before about some competition, some rival in your relationship, in your private life. Because you know why? Because your partner very not serious person. Look, we can see very romantic, very soft, and very like, maybe, you know, like some woman can say like, attract him very, very easy. So not nice information waiting for you, and this information will make you upset. What will surprise you this period? You know what surprise you, your partner will surprise you, because you understand, you will know about this betrayal because of this trinity and some competition and rival in your relationship. You will understand, like, you thought your partner just perfect, like angel, yes, but at the same time, you will understand, like, this person say something and he or she think another, different, and her and his actions show like completely different. So you understand, like, this angel fake, and so you mustn't trust this person. Also, you will try to fight in with this maybe fakeness, but it will be you can't change this person. You know, sometimes people think in relationship, oh, it's okay, I will change him or her, but it's not possible. People don't change if they don't want. Nobody can change. They can change themselves if they understand, analyze, and recognize, like, they should do something. What will be advice for you in this period? Helen Warrior. By the way, the cards say about your spiritual, and you have very, very old soul. It doesn't matter how old you are. Old soul can say about like very, very good intuition. Your intuition always say, so listen your heart, listen your intuition. You really healing body. Whatever you do this just for healing your relationship. Yes, sometimes it happens in our lives, we can say, bear and flow. So I guess maybe you must be very, very patient to pass this hard time in your relationship. But we can see, like, compensation, life sent you this perfect job and very good income and your financial stability. But some period, not very long period, you will feel a little bit like broken, lonely. Maybe you will want to be alone. Maybe even you will take some break, vacation, holiday, etc., etc. But after this, like, you will be like refreshed. And you will start again your movement in your life with new strength and new inspiration. If you recognize yourself, if you like this video, please give me thumbs up, subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye. Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle Tarot. This video is a forecast of star sign Leo for the period April from 24 to 30. My dear Leo, guest of my channel, my video tarot forecast weekly for all aspect of life. So don't miss anything, subscribe my channel. So my dear Leo, what waiting for you in this period, the end of April. Very, very big effect you have. Some story from your past. What can be your story from your past? It can be, for example, like what? Someone didn't pay for you money, so, and they will beg for you this money. If you ask it about credit from bank, you will get this credit. If you, for example, will leave some place, yes, because we can see some your emotion, some look like you left something, no left, but you will leave something, you will feel a lot of emotion, new emotion waiting for you. And look, we can see a woman, and this woman decided to change something, some urgently situation. What it can be urgently situation? It's like some, maybe you have some situation in your life and the situation doesn't make you happy, then it doesn't make you such a smile. You don't feel comfortable, you don't feel happy and glad and joy, you don't enjoy really. So, and exactly some story from your past. Look, we can see maybe you had some injustice about financial situation in your life. And look, we can see some person will make you very, very happy. Look, we can see some person in this period, you can meet some person is definitely like man, and this cup of like this will give you new emotion, new, like something new, and you will take decision. Yes, I know now I must change something in my life. What about what's the playing card will say for you? This changes, definitely changes will be in your life. By the way, these changes can push you for the card say like what? Something not nice event will happen in your life, and it will be like some maybe trouble, some problem, maybe some like event, maybe someone will upset you, or this going on now in your life. Look, we can see in some group or maybe teamwork. Look, we can see not now, it may be some argument, some conflict, some scandal in group of people. And look, and group of people, it can be, by the way, emotion, some it make you very, very emotion, maybe even cry. So all this event and will push you for some changes. So maybe life will send you this not nice event to change something. And look, we can see new proposal, new like some suggestion, invitation, something new proposal, maybe because like some maybe job, maybe some business partnership, maybe something like job project, etc., etc. What the card will say about your family? You lost someone and you were Look, we can see it also not very nice period in your life. You lost someone. Look, we can see woman, and this woman very, very sad and very, very upset. Two cards say about your sadness, upsetness. Maybe you have this woman, and maybe that's you, or you had such woman in your life and something happened. Look, we can see, and death and not nice event in your life. So, but good news for you, this hard period in your life and your family finally finish and start like new. Look, we can see like you will feel a like new emotion, maybe like new people you will meet in your life, maybe like new inspiration, impressions in your life will be a lot of impressions in your life, new people will bring to you. What the card will say about your private life? You know what? You will look at your partner with new eyes. You will open your eyes and you will understand you must change something. And by the way, it's exactly will be time for big, very, very big changes in your life. Look, we can see harmonization. You will want harmonization. You know, like comfortable, cozy life, harmonization. And look, we can see person open eyes. So maybe some event in your life will open your eyes and you will understand you change. By the way, if when you take decision to change something in your life, especially in your private life, life will send you this possibility. So for example, you understand like you must change something in your relationship with your partner. Yes, so life in some mystical way will send you possibility and it will be changes. It can be changes like doesn't depend on you. For example, changes in this region and town where you live, maybe in your life, maybe your working life, creates these changes also. So these changes will be like in your private life, in your working life, like all area, all your life. What the card will say about your job? About your job, money. You know, very big money waiting for you in this period, by the way. Antipodes, also the card say snail. Snail say about like very, very slowly movement in your life. So definitely you move to very, very big money. Also in this period, you will have a lot of communication. a lot of communication. Look, we can see you will be very communicative person. As antipodes, you will, you know, like your it's a nice mix with something. You can, you know, adapt to any person. So you're very communicative. You can communicate with like bad people and nice people and different people. Yes, sometimes people, they can say like they can bring for our life bad energy. So you can handle with any people in your life because you very, very slowly, look, we can see, you move to your success. Because you very communicative person and you know how to handle any conflict, any situation in your life, because you can find the key for any person in this life. What the card will say about your environment? Some conflict waiting for you. Some conflict waiting for you, but you know, maybe it is conflict happened already. Look, we can see conflict, disbalance, maybe you even will cry, some hostilities and waiting something like by the way, the cards say about like you will see your partner like a different way. But again, the cards say about some contract. In this period, you can get some new contract, new proposal, new suggestion, invitation, interview, etc., etc. So very, very nice meeting waiting for you. Unexpected meeting. Look, if you remember, the cards say from start, you in this period you will meet new person, and this person will bring to your life new. New impressions, new feeling, and your life will be like refreshed. So I guess in like what your life will change because some new people, maybe new job, new project, some changes in your life. Look, we can see very, very nice meeting. So some person will bring to your life very, very positive energy and very, very nice changes. What will surprise this period? Some person will surprise you. By the way, this person all the time maybe not all the time, but very often try to give you not nice advice, like push you to not nice event, and you will know like this person got sick. Maybe you will know about some sick person, some like not nice diagnosis, etc., etc. You know, so some person will surprise you. This person can be like, say, give you, say, push you, not nice event, not nice action. Also, this person, like, very tired from life. Also, the same time, this person can be, like, very good teacher. But at the same time, life teach him, maybe put him in not very nice situation that for his, it like lesson for him. So this person will surprise you. You will be amazed from this person. What the card will advise you this period? You have very good new beginning. Yes. You have very, very strong angel guardian. He always support you, help you and protect you, whatever happened, especially in this period of your transformation. Also, the cards say, just try to keep privacy in your life and live to in this way, like my house, it's my home, it's my castle, and I won't let anyone to broke my peace peaceful life and peace of mind very, very important for you. Also, try to adapt for these changes because it's not easy period for everybody. All people just they prefer stable life, yes, stability in life, but big transformation waiting for you. Its transformation will be in your relationship, in your job, in your private life, in your social environment. So new beginning. But don't afraid, because in this period your angel guardian will be with you. New beginning, new start, new life, new project, new people will be in this period with you. Just be ready for them. Prepare yourself for some changes, new beginning, something nice. If you organize yourself, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye.